Today's Hebrew scriptures come to us from the book of Genesis, chapter 32, from verse 22. During the night, Jacob got up and took his two wives, his two servant wives, and his 11 sons, and crossed the Jabbok River with them. After taking them to the other side, he sent over all his possessions. This left Jacob all alone in the camp. And a man came and wrestled with him until the dawn began to break. When the man saw that he would not win the match, he touched Jacob's hip and wrenched it out.
Let me go, it's almost morning.
I will not let go unless you bless me.
What is your name?
Jacob.
From this point on, your name is no longer Jacob. You will be known as Israel, because you fought with God, with humans, and you've won.
But please, tell me your name.
Why do you need to know my name?
Then he blessed Jacob there. Jacob named the place Peniel, which means face of God, for he said,
I have seen God face to face, and yet my life has been spared.
The sun was rising as Jacob left Peniel, and he was limping because of the injury to his hip. The word of God for the people of God.